This is Rinku Jain from the Polymer Update Mumbai office. This newsreel is sponsored by Kolkata-based Magnum Group, the eminent manufacturer and supplier of plastic injection molding machines, PET stretch blow molding machines, plastic cap compression molding machines, plastic auxiliary equipments and plastic molds. In the main news, crude oil prices dropped on Wednesday while WTI traded at $46.78, a fall of 77 cents per barrel. Brent finished at $50.27, down 53 cents per barrel. Open spec naphtha prices on Wednesday were assessed higher at the US$460 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels, a day-on-day rise of US$2 per metric ton. Ethylene prices were surged in parts of Asia, while propylene prices were assessed stable on Wednesday. Ethylene prices were at the US$1240 per metric ton CFR Northeast Asia levels, a spike of US$45 per metric ton from Tuesday's assessed levels. Prices firmed on the back of continued tight product availability in the region. Prices of ethylene were assessed stable at the US$1,095 per metric ton CFR Southeast Asia levels. Propylene prices were assessed at the US$905 per metric ton CFR China levels and US$860 per metric ton FOB Korea levels, both unchanged from Tuesday. On Wednesday, benzene prices were assessed steady while SM prices gained in Asia. Benzene prices were assessed flat at the US$750 per metric ton FOB Korea levels. SM prices were at the US$1150 per metric ton FOB Korea levels and at the US$1185 per metric ton CFR China levels, both up US$10 per metric ton from Tuesday's assessed levels. Reports of strong buying interest in key markets like China supported the price rise. In the domestic markets, RIL reduced LDPE, GP and LDPE adhesive lamination grade prices by Rs. 4 per kg basic, while all other LDPE grade prices have been left unchanged. Prices of HDPE, LLDPE and PVC have been rolled over. IOCL hikes HDP yarn tarpaulin grade prices by Rs. 1 per kg with effect from August 17, 2017, while all other HDPE, LLDPE and PP grade prices have been left unchanged. Viewers, have you downloaded the Polymer Exchange app on your smartphone? Polymer Exchange is the world's first mobile phone application which makes buying and selling of polymers simple. To know more, visit your App Store or the Google Play Store and download this dynamic trading tool now. This application is available free for download but not for long. Take advantage of this free offer today and change the way you buy and sell polymers. If you have enjoyed watching this daily news video from Polymer Update and have found it to be useful for your business, please subscribe to our channel by pressing the button below. It's Thursday, August 17th. This is Rinku Jain. Thank you.